And then boom, he's, all right, I'm going to be a woman after this, because that's who I felt, that's my true self, that's what I've been feeling all my life, I've been back, I got to do it now. And I'm like, all right, go ahead, do your thing. Is that your true self? Be that. All right, now we got to get our heads wrapped around this. Okay, he's going to be a woman, we got to get adjustment to that. Fine, cool. All right, he says, when I come back, I'll be a woman. I'm like, cool, we got some moments to kind of digest it. What seemed to be 10 days later, all of a sudden, boom, here's the cover of Vanity Fair. Call me Kate. Like, holy shit, that's not enough time. That was not enough time. That was, we needed more time. Now we got to get adjusted to this. I'm not sure. I'm like, what the hell happened? That was too quick. Who knew they could do that quickly? Like, holy shit, I didn't know it could happen that fast. All right, so now they come, they go to Malaysia, they hike up to a mountain. It seemed remote. It's a goddamn mountain. Last time I checked. They decide, hey, we feel inspired. They have a bet, they take off their clothes, and then, boom, they take a picture. A couple of days later, there's an earthquake, and the Malaysian people believe that they angered the gods by getting naked, the mountain gods. They get arrested, and then it's a big news story. All right, I have no idea why this was a news story at all. I don't know why somebody, maybe it's because you're Canada and you're too polite. I don't know why you just didn't pull Malaysia aside and go, look here, man. This is some bullshit right here. Let me let you in on a little something. We, and the rest of the country should have joined in and said, we let you get away with losing an airliner. You remember that? We let that happen. We let that shit go. You lost a fucking plane and then kept on flying. How the hell that happened? How the hell? We should have been no more flying until you find that goddamn plane. Then right now we lost it and we're just going to keep flying. And now you believe that their nakedness created an earthquake? Here's the rules. You can either have a justice system or believe in mountain gods, but you can't do both. You cannot have both. Strikes, one more and you're out. No one will recognize you as a country anymore because this is some bullshit. We got other countries we'll take instead of you. We'll take Narnia. We don't give a fuck. They got a talking lion. We don't care. Prisoners that broke out of prison. And we can't find them. They've been looking for it. It seems like a week at least they've been looking. I like the fact that the governor of New York just came out and just gave the fuck up. That was odd. Because they were looking, they're like, it's in New York. And then they were saying, oh, maybe it's in Canada. And then they showed you all the border crossings where people could just walk right on across. Maybe it's there. Then the governor comes out this weekend and goes, they could be in Mexico. Holy shit! That's the opposite way of what the fuck you were looking. You're telling me they could be other way. They could be behind us. We don't know how that happened. We don't know how they escaped. You don't know how they escape a prisoner. That's all they have to do is think about how the fuck they can get out. That's all they do every day. Every day, that's all they do. How do they get out? How do they get out? And then they think that maybe a lady helped them. I don't know how we know so much information. They're like, oh, she slept with both of them? Like, both? And then they called one of the guys well endowed. I'm like, how much information? You got all this, but you couldn't see him leave? Like, how?